I would like to introduce this project named the Big Wave Rider of Hawaii. I'm building this project using an old technique of wet plate collodion. And wet plate collodion is the first original primaveral process known in the world. And it requires time and a lot of attention. And there are no guarantee on over the result. Every piece is unique plate, and you can reproduce twice the same image. So that's the beauty of the process. I try to place myself in the same situation like the pioneer of the photography in the 19th century. And that was kind of gambling for me. I learned a lot about the techniques they use, and mainly the equipment and the chemistry they build. I use exactly the same camera, the same lens, which is a simple wood box and a piece of glass. I've been working with surfers for almost 3 decades. They are my favorite subjects. During the winter 2014-15, plate after plate, the project grew up naturally, little by little. It became a full book project. I have in my mind the first photography from the 19th century who represents the Indian in the West America. I think interesting to use this kind of spirit with the surf family. And it's unusual to see the surfer photographed that way. The most precious things in this process is time. And I always ask my subject to settle down and to create a moment where they can totally be themselves facing my camera. Every surfer has a unique personality, so are my plate. I call my camera the Soul Trapper.